City taking it from under the noses of Brendan Rodgers' Liverpool side. Here's Naby Keita, teed up for Robertson, and there is Mo Salah. Normal service is resumed. Liverpool 1-0 up, Mo Salah on the score sheet.
Well, it's play and move football at its very, very best. It all starts with Naby Keita, and have been playing really down the left-hand side, drifting infield in between the lines.
Again, there's something, but again, it's Salah who breaks, and in the middle is Mane. Can he finish Palace off here? He's got round everybody, and nets. Liverpool clinch victory in the dying seconds of the second half, having taken the lead at about the same time in the first.
And Martin and Michael, and there's a problem here for Brighton. It's Mo Salah! Oh, that's a brilliant finish. He just passed that into the bottom corner beyond Ryan. Mr. Clinical at it again. Liverpool 1, Brighton 0.
Yeah, great play, great finish. But another gift from Brighton, unfortunately. Liverpool at the most dangerous when they pounce on it. It was
of a dead ball he can be. It is Shaqiri.
It's a key.
Off the underside.
It's a key to Anfield's final seconds of the first half. It's four.
And Liverpool
it's
getting to half-time with a three-goal lead.
Front three.
Shaqiri takes that one in stride. Tees up Mo Salah. In for Liverpool. Good finish. Really sharp, incisive goal from Salah. And the kind of goal that we saw him score with such regularity last season. His mini goal drought is over. And it's Huddersfield 0, Liverpool 1.
I'll tell you what, this is a brilliant finish. A good run. It's well worked. Huddersfield
have. Somebody's due a hammering.
Here's Salah in for another. He's not going to miss from there. Mo Salah again for Liverpool. That's five this season. And it takes him to 49 goals in a Liverpool shirt. And he doubles the lead on the stroke of half-time. Up steps Mo Salah, who scores emphatically. And that's his 50th goal for Liverpool. On the night he plays his 65th match for the club. Mo Salah.
Salah with good awareness of what was around him. And it was a rapier-like cross that ends up at the feet of Mane.
As usual, Mo Salah scores at Anfield.
Here's the Egyptian once more, early into Shaqiri. Wonderful feat, fantastic finish. Sherdan Shaqiri's first Liverpool goal will put it to bed once and for all. On as a substitute, and he'll remember that moment in front of the cop. No foul there. Salah. Mane bursting through the middle, he's got there as well. Two for Mane, four for Liverpool. And that can certainly be added to the smart finishes list. Salah and Mane combined.
He anguished, and here's Salah onside in a quick break. And Mo Salah puts Liverpool ahead. Sucker punch, really. Well, what a remarkable few seconds in the match.
Incredible.
Mane, found by Firmino. Salah! And he squeezed it in. He simply can't stop scoring goals against Watford. Did it here last season, did it at Anfield, and he's done it again at Vicarage Road.
Alive, ends up decent save.
Good ball.
Salah for Shaqiri to finish it. If you're not careful, they can tear you apart. 1-0 down, they win 3-1.
I've got to say, Daniel Sturridge again.
Salah to Firmino. What a good hit. And Salah's in for the rebound. Liverpool take the lead. A speculative strike from Firmino was too hot for Begovic to keep hold of. And the predatory Salah stuck it away. Steve Cook, Firmino to Salah.
Steve Cook had a nibble at him, and Salah's put it into the bottom corner. He stayed on his feet, and Liverpool double their lead. Salah doubles his tally for the day, and that's a real blow for Bournemouth. Great start to the second half for Jurgen Klopp's players.
Yeah. Oh.
Lallana. And it's the battle between Salah and Cook. And Salah is going to get his hat-trick here. Is he? Yes! He wasn't going to let it go away. Marvellous Mo Salah.
Salah's rolled his way in and he's got support. Salah in! Didn't need anybody else! He never does on a night like this! He's Liverpool's scoring sensation in the Champions League and he bags himself another one when they really needed it again. Liverpool 1, Napoli 0, it's another one!
For Mane and Fabinho and Salah and 1-0 Liverpool, easy as that. What a deft little flick. Another little beauty for Mo Salah, and Liverpool are on their way again.
It's come from absolutely nothing. Quick free kick taken. Salah's the one.
Nice size. Into Salah. And Van Dijk scores! His first Premier League goal in Liverpool red.
It is Mo Salah. Time he scored. Liverpool are having themselves a very merry Christmas. Salah whipping that in. Fabinho gets in on the act, and the feel-good factor is rocketing in Anfield.
Robertson looking to get Salah in behind, and they have got Mane. 3-1 Liverpool. Brilliant ball at the outset, and Sadio Mane couldn't miss. It's only the second time he's scored in 12 Liverpool games, but that's 9 this season for Sadio Mane. And Liverpool it was to find him. Salah onside. Down he goes, penalty. Here comes Salah, and scores! Liverpool get a fourth. It's been a blistering attacking first half display by the Premier League leaders. Liverpool 4, Arsenal 1.
Ball at the start of this second half. Salah taking on Gross, who has he brought him down? Yes, he has earned. Can he convert it? Yes, he can. Patience, perseverance, and then power from the penalty spot. Liverpool lead.
They eventually get the ball away from the penalty area, but encouragement for Liverpool, that's Virgil van Dijk. Salah try to pounce, and does! Instinctive finish in front of the cup. Potential champions don't walk away, they don't give up, and Liverpool...
Well, lark for Liverpool to the second half, and I have to say, that's a poor clearance for us.
The bridge, though.
James Milner making that run again, he's made it all up through Spurrier.
Wide pullbacks, and look at Milner in behind Zaha. The ball is perfect over the head of Van Aanholt. And the rest, it's all down to poor Julian Speroni. I don't really know whether...